here for the first time. Negro aviation cadets were being groomed to fly warplanes.
From 1943 to 1944, the Tuskegee Airmen trained over Lake Huron. Now high school students are using their UROV to search for the Tuskegee Airmen's missing planes.
You can't judge a man here by the color of his eyes or the shape of his nose. On the flight strip, you judge a man by the way he flies.